Welcome back, schemers! Welcome to a Rainbow Six news update video. Today, I will be previewing one of the new operators from Operation White Noise, as well as the new map. Her name is Dokaebi, also roughly translated to the Goblin. She is from the 707 Special Mission Battalion, also known as the White Tigers. Although her ability has not been clearly stated, it has been rumored and hinted that it will revolve around hacking. She is described as a DIY hacker. Put an assault rifle in her hand, and she's deadly. But use her special ability, and the enemy is in her crosshairs. That quote was a brief description to kind of talk about how she is as an operator. Clearly, her ability can, in the right hands, turn the tide of the game. It might be to reveal traps or somehow detect enemies through the means of hacking. Who knows, maybe she can even use the cameras against the defenders. As far as weapons go, she brings the MK-14 EBR marksman rifle and the BOSG .12.2 shotgun into the fight as her primary weapons, and the C-75 auto and the SMG-12 as her secondary. What makes her even more dangerous, however, is her trickster streak, and it can even get you killed. Additionally, there is one more Korean operator as well as a Polish operator coming out, and a new map. The new map is called Mok Myeok Tower, and I apologize if I mispronounced that. In this map, operators battle for control for a high-tech Korean communications tower. There'll be a variety of different areas in this map, including a bar, a garden, and I would imagine the roof, because it's not like we're gonna start on the ground. It'll be interesting to see how the attackers have to approach penetrating the building. It might be similar to Skyscraper. I'll be leaving a link of the map trailer in the description if you want to check it out yourself, but you are watching it right now in front of your eyes. I'm also very intrigued to see how they're going to use the new operators, or if they're even going to incorporate the new operators' abilities to be a benefit into this map. And from the trailer itself, the map just looks visually stunning, which makes me sad because I'm going to want to explore and look at the map when I play the game, but I'm going to have to be blasting foos in the face, so I guess we'll see about that. And that's pretty much all the information we got. Stay tuned for more Operation White Noise information. They'll be doing a full reveal panel on November 19th at their pro finals. And that's pretty much it, guys. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment about Operation White Noise or Dokaebi or even the new operators that might be coming out. If I miss anything, let me know down in the comments, guys. And we'll definitely be covering this as soon as it comes out. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Fernando, and I'm with Scheme Team. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content. Your support is always greatly appreciated. Thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next video.